Hi guys, in this video I am going to show you how to restart Amazon Fire TV Stick using remote. So this is a remote of Amazon Fire TV Stick. So we can restart Fire TV Stick using this remote. For that we need to press and hold these two buttons. This button, this center button, and this button. So these two buttons we need to press and hold together like this. So now in TV you can see the message. Please wait. See, now it's restarting. Okay, done. So this way we can restart Amazon Fire TV Stick using remote. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.